Well, shooting those cans at 180 meters or whatever it was kind of got me a little excited. So I got two more cans that are set up 100 meters past that at 280 meters, which is the same spot roughly that I shot a 2 liter a week or two ago at. So just did some remounting work to my scope. I want to remount or re-zero it real quick at 100 meters before I dial up the 280 and try to hit these cans. Let me get my chronograph. Did one other adjustment. Need to verify my velocity. Okay, velocity's good. Shooting like 945 or so. Let me make sure my chronograph, the radar is pointed downrange towards the target. And I got a dial. Let's see, it was 19 for 35 meters. I'm dialed 3.5. Or 3 and change. So I need, let's go back. Let's see. Okay, so I need 19 and a half. Should be like right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. Okay. The cans are on a stump, a dark stump. There it is. Yep, they're still there. If this camera's focused or not. Let's see. I guess we'll find out later. Okay. I'm gonna go for that one first. Oh shit, very nice. First shot. Let me guess, this one's gonna take me 18. God, I love Strelok. What's that wind doing? Not a whole lot of nothing. Well, let me put one in the dirt. Oh, okay. That one's really doing nothing up there. What the hell is that? Some guy shooting off to my 2 o'clock on the other side of the hill. I guess.
Hoping he's not pointed this way. Boom! Okay. Good deal. Wow, that was good. I was actually expecting a little more roll to the right, which is why I was holding off, and I can't really see where the hell it's landing going that way. This hill has a lot of wind that comes off. Well, the Pacific Ocean is like back that way, about 30 miles, but right through this valley over here. So a lot of wind that kicks up and does some weird stuff, but nothing I can't work through.
Cool.
And here's the scene of the crime. Good Lord. Those just got destroyed. It never ceases to amaze me, being able to do that from way over there. It's just awesome.